Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Dark Dreams Don't Die. Let's continue on to where we left off. Last time we were on an airplane, doing airplane-y things. You know, like trying to stop a murderer from disappearing and wondering what happened to the flight attendant. Everyone does this on airplanes, right? That's what you do? That's what I do on airplanes. Look for murderers and mysteries and bug the flight attendants. Anyways, that's all I really remember doing last time. I guess we had another fight with Amanda, but I feel like that's so common that... Hi, Amanda! Oh, I changed Amanda's clothes. Now she looks like a Dalmatian. Ruff! Oh, wait. Go to the main bathroom and dive into the past. Let's go make a dive, guys. Are you the bathroom? Whee! No, you're the bedroom. Interesting. Hi, David. Don't tell me I'm gonna read another one. Oh, I can read all of them over again. Okay. Well, I don't really want to read all of them over again, so... Grab it. Dust that painting. Whee! Da-da-da-da-da-da! We did it! Yay! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da! We are cleaning the bedroom! God. Ugh. What did you do in a game today? Oh, you know, I dusted a painting and mopped the floor, and I shined up my doorknob. That is my life. And it's sparkly. Good job, David. Alright. You got a trophy. Oh, you're a hockey player.
I haven't held a hockey stick once since little Peggy died.
That's why you're so into hockey.
Little Peggy.
Hi, Peggy.
If this one's a boy, I bet he'll be a hockey player.
Aww.
What if she's a girl, maybe she can be a cheerleader, like I was. I just hope she'll find a husband who's as wonderful as you are. Oh, hey, listen to this, David. My father used to play hockey, too, when he was younger. Can you imagine that? That stern, scholarly father of mine, playing hockey.
I wonder what happens to their baby.
Little Peggy. All the men from around here either play hockey or sail yachts.
Because I don't think I remember her being pregnant when she died. All right, let's grab that shelf. Oh, another art magazine. Alright guys, my voice is hurting a little bit today, so I'm not going to actually read it. So I'm going to let you guys pause here. And here. And here. And here. And here. Man, this is a long one. Hope you guys had an awesome Halloween. I went to an amusement park and pretty much lost my voice, and it was freezing cold and probably got myself sick, but it was a lot of fun, so that's what's important. Alright, same thing with this one, guys. I just want to collect everything. I'll read it all on my own time later. I just want you guys to be able to say that you read this too at some point if you're interested, because I know some people aren't interested in reading like the journal entries from Life is Strange or the scrapbooks or anything like that, so this is for the people who are. Alrighty, what's over here, Davey? Ooh, a closet. Let's go in the closet. Whee! Oh, okay. I guess I can just change I can change clothes easier this way. Okay. Or I can change their already changed outfits. Okay, that makes sense. Grab that door, Davey. What's in there? Oh, a different bathroom. Oh god, that glitch though in the mirror. David, I don't think you have a soul. I just wanted to let you know. It's even glitching right now.
My My symptoms are what's known as retrograde amnesia. It means I have holes in my memory prior to the incident. I'm kind of like a drunk who's chosen to just forget the bad stuff.
I'm trying to look around.
I hate myself sometimes. The doc said your memory will gradually come back. That's definitely what he said. But in the 2 years since she died, the black fog inside my head hasn't gone away.
That's tough, Davey.
So I've given up on waiting.
You're just gonna make it happen? Alright, David. Do you have to use the bathroom? Yeah! Nope, he's gonna sit on the toilet. Can you do a memento thingy?
The feeling of chasing fragments of memory into the past is like coming up to the bright surface from deep down in a dark ocean. Strange that diving can also feel like coming up for air. Unfortunately, it's something you really need to experience for yourself to understand.
I think he's flipping us off, guys. I guess he can dive from any bathroom. Let's go back, though. Let's close. I don't want to just yet dive. I want to explore the bathroom a little bit more, and then I want to go to the main bathroom. That glitch in that mirror, though. I think that's the first graphical glitch I've seen in this game. Alright, Davey, to the main bathroom.
David!
Yes?
You can't change the past. Facing the past changes your perception of it.
What are you gonna tell him, dude?
It's the same.
I was like, why are we zoomed in into his crotch?
The past. Just how you perceive.
Petty. You always help me out. Thanks, partner.
Hey! David!
Teddy, I'm sorry. No matter what you say, I'm not giving up. I'm gonna find Dee and save her life. That's why I need the courier's evidence.
Drag and drop. I feel like he's just gonna change into a magical girl one day, like Sailor Moon. Airplanes! Oh yeah! Are we on an airplane again, David? Are you swimming? Swimming! On an airplane! Oh god! Oh my god, David! That was a brutal fall! Look down below you, that poor girl! Hi, Olivia! Olivia. You're not crushed by my soul? I mean, my body?
So, we're below the seats now. Bloodstains?
Bloodstains?
What happened after the lightning strike? Huh.
She has a gun on us again.
Olivia.
Oh, look, a shirt!
Don't move.
I want the shirt!
How did you get down here? Just who the hell are you?
I landed on top of you, didn't you see that? A detective, a stowaway, I'm lost. I'm a detective! Not gonna lie to you, Olivia.
Detective. David Young, formerly a detective with the BPD. I used to wear a badge too.
Oh.
You think I'll buy that?
That's up to you.
I want the shirt behind you.
Delta calling Eagle.
Did I get it? No.
Delta calling Eagle. The federal marshal, Derek Buchanan, got my gun. He's taking the target. I'm unable to guarantee.
The marshal's moving the courier. And we need to get up there.
I said don't move!
But we need to get
I'm
up
leaving.
There.
Move back again and I'll shoot.
No, you won't.
Why are
I
you
can't let you go?
Why are you
There's something I have to do.
I have to play ball!
Wait!
I just want the shirt!
Please.
Man, what kind of cop are you? Can you grab that shirt for me at least?
This is pathetic.
Oh, Take your shoes off. I know it won't help, but it probably won't. Probably doesn't. How can you walk down there with high heels on? Davy?
I'll share my shoulder. If you'll share your radio and gun. A temporary ceasefire.
Can I trust you?
Like I said, that's up to you.
Davy, you always have a soft spot for girls that look like Peggy. Good. Hang on.
This is the space below the passenger seating. If we move between the lug...
No, I don't want to go up.
This right now.
I just want the shirt. Okay, guys. Hi, Olivia. Let's talk.
Looking closely, the differences become quite clear. But she still bears a strong resemblance to little Peggy.
Maybe they're related.
Is something the matter? Let's just keep moving.
Can I push you? Ha! Push. Push. Gotta push you. Oh, look for D. Well, that's concerning. Squeak. Is your lightning scar bothering you? Oh shit, that scared the shit out of me because I thought it was Olivia.
Look for D. I know.
Fight, David.
Aww.
Peggy.
He can't change the past, so what about
Wait.
Olivia?
Am I supposed to see the world in 4D?
Look both ways. Grab. We're going through her bag. Oh, that's concerning. Let's put that down, David. Oh. Oh, let's grab that. Don't remind us, we were just looking at somebody's underwear. Nothing strange here, Olivia. You can definitely trust us. Let's go this way. Oh, shit. Sorry, David.
Huh? Gas is spurting out.
Oh, let's put gum on it. Gum fixes everything, just like duct tape.
That should do it. Always good to put a lid on dangerous things.
Yeah, except I walked into it the first time. Look down, look over here. Crap. Whee! Is there anything over here? Push. Wait, can we not go any further over here? Let me check. Yeah, we can go a little further. Don't want to miss out on stuff. Open it, David. There's a combination. Oh, okay. You're just gonna guess the combination, David? How good do you think you are? Really?
Expensive tequila.
Let's take it. Nothing else? Okie dokie. What about this bag? Oh, this is the crazy chick. This is Deborah. Debbie, I'm gonna look through your things, find how crazy you really are. Whee! Oh, chocolates. Anything over here? Nope. Where did you get the flashlight, David? I don't remember you having a flashlight. I remember you having a baseball. But, who am I to judge? Hi, Olivia. Emergency button! Oh, Was I not supposed to push that? How much gum do you have in your pocket, Davey? I was calling Peggy.
That should do it. Always good to put a lid on dangerous things.
Yeah, we learned the first time when you burnt your face off, David. Yay, t-shirts! Yay, beans! Thought you were supposed to be lending your shoulder to her. It doesn't look like you're doing that. Anything over here? Push. I saw a push button.
It's caught on something.
Oh.
I have to free it up somehow.
What could it possibly be? Was it there before? Oh, well that was convenient. Whee!
Why would the Marshal take Antonio Zapatero hostage?
I have no idea. You're one to talk anyway. Seems like you'll do just about anything for your investigation.
What makes you think that? Just because I fell on
Are
top you of
really
you?
Just a private detective?
I'm going after the courier at the request of the BPD.
The BPD?
Your people asked for the cooperation.
I wasn't aware of that.
Sorry. I meant, will ask.
Huh?
Will. Grab.
It won't open.
Alright, so that's why we had to look for a new area to unveil. Just making sure we haven't missed anything, because this game has so much content, guys. It's kind of hard. Oh, look, blood. Oh, look, a phone. Let's save. Whee! Saving the game. Let's go this way. Anything worth seeing? Whee! We're going through all your personal belongings. No big deal, people. You just never know when you might need a nice cold drink of water. Alright, let's open this side. Oh, look, an owl. And blood. Wait, I didn't get to look at it. Oh shit. Not my. Aww. Not the flashlight. This game is dick the flashlights, guys. Oh, and now we're trapped in the dark. That's nice. Olivia?
It's no good. Can't get it open. Okay. We've got to find the flashlight.
Very well. Let's do that.
Flashlight, flashlight. Push. What is an owl doing down here without a cage, anyway? Oh shit. That was a memory. Okay.
Found it. The flashlight bulb.
Flashlight, flashlight. Looking for the flashlight in all the wrong place. You're not helping me find the flashlight, lady. Oh, shit. I guess I'm not supposed to grab stuff, huh? Do not grab that. Got it.
What's
what
this? A radio? We're above the clouds. But I guess we still can't pick up Heaven FM.
Why would it be radio be on down here? Let's grab that.
Found it! This tube must be the body of the flashlight.
We're getting closer!
We found the flashlight. But still no batteries.
They might have rolled back behind all the junk in here.
Then we'll never find them. Let's look for something we can use instead.
Yes, okay.
I know, let's take the batteries out of the radio. Oh wait, there was something that said grab. Oh! You know, I think I shouldn't grab anything else until we get that flashlight. Sorry, Davey. I was trying to help. Oh look, oh my god, I am sorry. I didn't learn my lesson the first couple times, guys. Ugh.
That's it. The radio. The radio runs on batteries.
Convenient radio place where we can get convenient batteries. Hi, Olivia.
Quick, let's get out of here.
I love the music. Oh, wait. I thought she was gonna hit us. Yeah! Oh, that was anticlimactic. Oh, maybe not so much. Oh, where did all that blood come from? Is that from you, David? Peggy?
David.
David, you're seeing things in front of Olivia. Oh shit,
what do you think I am? Your girlfriend?
She's had enough. Alright, there's blood everywhere. But first, let's look all around us. Okay, there was something or another here. It's right by your feet, David. Let's grab it. All right. Don't mind us, Olivia. We're not,
Watch where you're going.
Ooh, a t-shirt. Da 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 da! We did it! We don't know what we did.
The power has been restored to this section. Olivia, why is the DEA going after real blood? There are plenty of other drugs causing issues on a national scale.
You're right. There are many other drugs we need to go after. But somehow, real blood feels different from those. It feels more twisted. More dangerous than something just being used as a source of income. We've found a lot of strange corpses and incidents related to real blood. People with all their skin reversed, drowned in the absence of water.
Whoa. Where do you think you're going?
Bodies with all the blood removed from their body.
You know something about real blood, don't you?
Probably just as much as you. She doesn't trust us. It's okay, girl. You'll learn. Hello, Amanda. I don't need you right now, but hello. Oh, I guess I'm looking at you. Hi, Amanda. Do I need life? Oh, I can't get it. Damn. Okay. How am I on stamina? Let's go ahead and just get some plain crackers. Buy item. That'll do us for now. Bye, Amanda. Push. Push, 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 push. There, I got my, my points back.
What's wrong?
Concerned about something.
What's wrong?
Oh, nothing.
I've got you watching my back, and you're still keeping things from me?
Look, I'm not hiding anything.
Then
I don't believe
it?
You.
It just seems so pointless that I was hesitant to bring it up.
Now you're practically begging me to show some interest.
Don't ask me about my gum. Don't do it.
I see what you mean. Just please don't get mad.
Out with it.
Okay. What's the capital of Brazil?
São Paulo, Brasilia? Right?
No, that's incorrect.
Okay, Rio de Janeiro.
That's the old capital.
Huh. Does it really matter what the capital of Brazil is?
Not really, I guess. But I just can't get it out of my mind. It's making me quite upset.
Now she's got me thinking about it. How can I expect her to watch my back when she's worried about something like that? If only there was a world map down here.
After the lightning strike.
What happened after the lightning strike?
Immediately after, the marshal suddenly took the witness hostage and shouted that he had obtained the evidence. Philip and I pursued him this far, but then I hurt my leg.
Is Philip the guy up there?
So he's DEA too?
Yes. He's an excellent agent.
Can he be trusted?
What's that supposed to mean? He's made many arrests, especially in real blood cases.
Were there any real flight attendants on this plane?
There is one thing I'd like to ask you about. One of the heavy users we arrested once said something. Real blood can awaken special powers.
Sounds like a junkie, all right.
But...
what if David's a junkie?
He didn't say talents or sensations. He said powers. Special powers. Those words just stuck with me. Maybe they have some connection to those bizarre corpses.
You really think superhuman powers exist?
I don't know. But among the bodies I've seen up until now, some looked like they had been touched by the light of God, while others looked as if they had been desecrated by the devil himself. It's hard for me to accept, even now. But maybe, just maybe, there do exist powers beyond the scope of human understanding.
Alright, that's it for that. Alright, we need to find a map. Was there one over here? No, there wasn't. But there was a telefono! We'll go ahead and save, because you always save. Save when it counts, David. Learned that the hard way through one of the games I played. I don't remember which one, but I learned it.
Looks like those gunshots came from here.
The machinery section is through there. Looks like the door is locked.
It has power.
So there was a skirmish here, and then he ran further inside. There's no power.
Can't reach it, Davey.
Almost got it. Huh?
Oh god, what is that? Is that iRobot? I am so confused.
Are you okay?
Olivia, did you see that guy?
See who? What did you see?
Things are worse than I thought.
Why are things worse than you thought, Davey? Another D. You don't even know V is a D. I think there's some kind of graphical glitch, guys. In fact, I'm pretty sure. Well, no, maybe not. Maybe it was just dusty.
Wipe away the dirt.
Oh god. What in the world? Move the cables connecting the power lines. I don't know what I'm doing, guys, but I'm doing it. Oh. I did something. Alright, got some of them. I need to flip these two now. Oh my god. Alright, hang on, guys. We'll come back to that one. I'm going to look around for a little bit. Alright.
Cell phone.
A cell phone?
Well.
Hello, Mr. Phillip.
It's a PDA. Not a standard retail model either.
He's CIA.
That light means there's been a missed call.
Oh.
I knew it was his. Oh man.
You knew it was his. It has his picture on it.
Undercover operations.
We'll start the program in a second. I want to find the map. Alright guys, for another scrapbook. Gonna do the same thing I've been doing. And then, what's this one? History of movie. Alright, that's the end of that one. There's blood everywhere. Okay, can I click on her?
Is something.
What's wrong?
Oh, I have. Okay.
Look, I'm.
Al?
What?
So.
That.
Al?
I wish you could just give her the answer down. Damn, not down.
We have to open that door in order to proceed to the next section.
What if you have the power to go back in time?
I wouldn't want it. The present and the future are all I care about.
And what if I had that power?
Huh? You? You've got to be kidding me.
Well, damn. Tell me how you really feel, lady. Grab that. Alright, let's grab it.
Even the military uses games for training now, huh? I guess I can give it a try.
Enhance your intelligence and take your skills to the next level.
Let's study.
The Ministry of Justice is here to support your every endeavor. Your head may be empty now, but we're going to change that. Now let's get started initializing the aircraft test maniac level.
Oh god.
Answer 5 questions correctly to complete this level. 1 wrong answer and you will fail instantly.
I don't like this game.
How are the telephones on international flights connected to the ground?
Fuck, like I know. Radio waves, relay, satellite line?
Correct. Recently, internet connection services have been implemented. They also link to a satellite that connects them to the ground.
Da-da-da.
What is the lifespan of a standard aircraft?
I don't know. Yay!
When maintenance becomes more expensive than a replacement, aircraft are put to rest. With perfect maintenance, some can keep flying for 50 years. What's the name of the aircraft check in which every part is disassembled?
D-check, infant... D-check?
Correct.
Finding D.
Maintenance checks are ranked from A to D. The D-check involves docking the aircraft for 1 month and takes a very long time. The time when accidents are most likely to occur is called the critical.
The critical 11 minutes, the critical hit, click, critical 11 hours, I think? No, shit.
Correct, that's too long. We're talking about a focused period of time. Something shorter. Game over.
Go back. Start program, David.
Initializing the air answer. Now on the telephone. What is correct when with perfect? What's the name?
The D-check.
Correct. Main the D-check. The time when I
11 minutes.
Correct. Accidents usually happen in the 3 minutes after takeoff and 8 before landing. This is the time when concentration and care are most required. How thick is the thickest part of the outer wall of the aircraft body?
Thin enough to see through. I know it's not that one. Oh, crap.
Incorrect. This is considered more don't.
Ah, guys. There is a can of beans there. Okay. That's like a look food.
Initial answer 5.
satellite.
Correct. We stay all. What is the line? Correct. When made with. What's the name? Correct. Made the deep. The time when.
11 minutes.
Correct. Act. This is. How thick it.
This one.
Correct. Made from titanium and aluminum. It's designed to resist internal pressure. The minimum thickness is 1 millimeter. Surprisingly thin, isn't it?
Actually, I think
all
that is really thin.
The aircraft test maniac level have been answered correctly.
Yay!
Congratulations.
Yay! We're winners, guys. We're winners.
However, we're only just getting started.
Crap.
Now we will proceed to the aircraft test gate level. It will initialize as soon as you are ready.
Let's do it.
Initializing. Answer 5 questions correctly to complete this level. What are fixed wings that have no propulsion called?
Gliders? No.
Incorrect. Look more closely at the answers. Game over. Don't give up.
Well, damn.
Initializing the aircraft test gate level. Answer 5. What are
glider. There we go.
Correct. Space shuttles also land using gliding. What does VTOL stand for?
Virtual takeoff and landing, vitamins, total optimum lemons, vertical tailored overlock.
Correct. These aircraft can take off or land in narrow places and can fly higher and longer than helicopters. They're mainly military now, but civilians model. Research is underway. What is the name given to the type of stunt flying that was popular in the 1920s?
Brainstorming, barnstorming, bada bing bada boom. Aww.
Incorrect. Might be it's South Game of Don't.
We're so close, guys.
Initialize. What are.
Glider.
Correct. Space. What does.
Virtual takeoff landing.
Correct. These here and can their main. What is the name?
Barnstorming.
Correct. They pulled off all sorts of dangerous stunts, including tennis on the wings. How is a jet engine ignited?
Power of the mind. Giant coil and secondary engine.
Correct. You can see the heat from them when the aircraft are in the airport. They create compressed air which activates the main engine. How does a helicopter land safely if the engine is damaged?
Pray to God. Auto rotation. Emergency engine reactivation. Maybe this one? No. Auto rotation.
Correct. Sounds the motor game over. Don't give up.
Not giving up. I just kind of wish I didn't have to get brought out of it every time.
Answer. What are.
Alright, guys, I'll bring you back in when I get there. Okay, auto rotation.
Correct. Downward airflow is used to turn the rotors and gently descend. It's the same principle behind a leaf that curls down to the ground. All questions in the aircraft.
Yay!
Level have been answered correctly. Congratulations. You are very well informed.
Or got a lot of answers wrong. But that's okay.
But we aren't finished yet.
Oh my
now,
god.
It's time for the last section of the aircraft test.
Yay!
The cult level will begin as soon as you are ready.
The cult level? Is that what it said? Let's do the cult, guys.
Starting the aircraft test, cult level, please answer within 5
what?
Seconds.
What?
10 correct answers in a row are required.
Oh my god.
Which gas is used in modern airships?
Okay, helium.
Correct. Gases that might explode are never used. How much water is used in a single flush of a passenger toilet?
They just dump it into the air. No, they don't.
You've
got to be kidding me.
Try again.
Oh.
Starting, please, 10. Which gas is.
Helium!
Correct. Gas is the. How much water.
I'm gonna go with the lower number. No, no.
Sorry.
Why can't I get that question right? Oh my god.
Starting the air, please attend correct. Which gas? Correct. Gas is that. How much?
All right, guys, that one.
Correct, of course. The waste is stored in a tank rather than being ejected outside. What provides propulsion when a jet aircraft is on the runway?
Tire motors, captain's pedaling, jet engine thrust. Thrusting sounds
correct.
Like the good answer.
A truck is used to go backward or move very slowly. Who made the first successful solo transatlantic air crossing in 1927?
It was me. No, okay.
Sorry, game over. Don't get...
I just guessed, guys. I'm getting so sick of these trivia questions. Alright, guys. There we go.
Correct. He also crossed the Pacific in 1931. What time is the cockpit clock set to?
Greenwich Mean Time, Destination Time, random.
Sorry, game over. Starting to please 10. Which gap?
Alright, guys. I don't know what to do.
Yes.
These questions are taking forever.
Correct, of course.
I'm also still looking for the map, because I know what the capital of Brazil is, and I want to tell her, but it won't let me tell her without a map, so I need to find a map.
Who made the...
That one?
Correct. He also... What type?
Random? Greenwich Mean Time? That isn't... I guess it is Greenwich Mean Time. You got to be kidding me. It just sounded like such a weird name. I don't know anything about aircrafts, guys.
How much?
All right, guys. New question.
Why is a choke used instead of brakes in order to keep the aircraft stationary?
Like, I know it's a waste of resources, not required temperatures on landing. Yay!
Correct. If brakes were applied, the temperature would cause the discs and pads to melt. Why do cabin attendants give out candy during the flight?
Because everyone likes candy, because it's a delicious treat. Clearing your ears, looking for love. Looking
correct.
For love.
Building up saliva and then swallowing is one way to clear your ears. Why is the cockpit on the second floor in a jumbo jet?
Allows reuse of cargo planes. Pilots are better than us. Safety. No, it must be
sorry,
the other one.
In game of don't.
God damn it, I'll bring you guys back in a second. Alright, allows reuse as cargo
correct.
Planes.
In a cargo plane, the entire body is used as cargo space. Why do airplanes have round windows?
Design, coincidence, strength.
Correct. Corners create focal points for stress, which can create cracks. Which aircraft can take off and land from a runway and go into space?
Oh, I don't know, guys. Space cruisers? Oh, shit, no.
Sorry, game over. Don't give up.
Space planes? And then I don't remember what the other one was. Probably something that I probably should have clicked. Hang on. Alright, let's go with the space plane.
Correct. We've already moved beyond the airplanes and into space. All questions correct.
Yay!
You have correctly answered all the questions.
Yay! Case closed. Well, I'm glad we spent like 30 minutes doing that because I got so many wrong.
Now your head isn't totally empty anymore. Success in the field during a dangerous undercover operation hinges entirely on your continued daily regimen of training. Remember, you are undercover until you get home. I hope we'll meet again for a different genre in the future.
Wow. I ended up completing them all. This PDA, though. Don't tell me he forgot it on purpose.
Right?
Well, I guess I'll find out up ahead. That was fun. In more ways than one.
It was fun. Fun my ass. Alright, let's see. I don't see... It won't let me go in there, so there has to be a map somewhere. Oops, no, I didn't want to go back that way. So we're gonna go over here. Here. And here. Oh, what's that? Oh, look, a world map. Alright, let's go back and talk to her. Because we beat it. Got it.
What's wrong?
The capital of Brazil.
The capital of Brazil is Brasilia. Here, check out the map.
That's it! Brasilia!
Just like I said.
After achieving independence, they moved to the capital to promote growth inland. Why couldn't I remember that? Thank you. I feel so much better.
Glad to hear it.
Alright, well, we close that case, guys. We are winners. Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
There's nothing as annoying as a memory you just can't quite recall. Trust me, I feel your pain. If there's anything else I can help you with, don't hesitate to ask.
Thank you. I'm not really sure how to say this,
but...
No need to worry. As you can see, even without my memories, I'm still alive.
No, that's not what I was talking about. There's actually something else I'm having trouble remembering.
Of course you are.
Go on.
Timothy Dalton. He starred as 007 in two films. License to Kill and... What?
Really?
Timothy Dalton was James Bond in only two movies, and I simply can't remember what the other one was. The 007 series is my Bible. How could I forget something so basic?
Oh. Let's go back where we were.
So the DEA hires 007 nuts. Interesting. Well, I did say I would help him. I'll tell her the answer if I figure it out.
We're gonna figure it out, guys.
Check a movie magazine at home.
Oh, there's a movie magazine. I forgot about that. There it is. History of movies. Alrighty, let's look through this really, really quick. Oh, I didn't have one. Okay. Close. I already read the magazine. Maybe there's another clue in here. Nothing here. Okay, I don't know. Let's talk to her one more time and maybe we can give her the answer now.
What's wrong?
Nope, I guess we don't have the answer. Okay. Of course, I don't know if you can find it in here either. Oh, crap. Alright guys, I'm going to call this a game. Next time we're going to mess with the electrical grid, but not right now. So if you like this video, press that like button. If you want to watch more of my videos, press that subscribe button. I will talk to you guys later. Bye!